relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. And now, the battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack! A rigid shot! It fell asleep! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The move fails! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Tentacruel woke up. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. It fell asleep! The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Sableye is sent out. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner still can't move. That hurt. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Tentacruel woke up. A rigid shot. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Tentacruel hit underwater. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A beautiful attack! It couldn't take him! It's down! Yanmega is sent out! The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure! The battle is getting intense! The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Hit by Silverwing! It couldn't take it! It's down! Vespiquen is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage! Massive damage! Bam! It went down! Badoo is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Badoo desperately holds on. Rushing blow! It went down! Game, set, and match! The Blue Corner pulled off an impressive victory.
Thank you.